The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Hybrid Championship.
Here she comes.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
She's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Major title defense. Can she handle the pressure of this match?
Introducing the challenger from your darkest fears. And introducing the champion from the United States of America. She's the Women's Hybrid Champion, Jaycee.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
Here we go with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
Now you can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
Drop kick.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Hoisted up.
One count's getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. Oh, quite an effective counter.
And a slap, too.
Ah, mounting. And hammering away.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Really just laying it in. See it, drop kick connects. Oh, solid contact.
contact there. And a slap, too.
A mounting. And hammering away. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Target in the arm now.
Two.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Three.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
To the midsection, something
into a powerbomb.
Oh, knees to the chest. She turns it right around with a counter. Being carried around with ease.
Right to the throat.
Ooh. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
She steers clear of that one.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Turning the tables.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Uh-oh.
Jarring impact.
Dropkick. Momentum's all with her now.
She's taking command of the situation.
She gonna do? Standing shooting star press, incredible!
Holy moly, amazing display of athleticism!
Two. Oh, right to the kidneys! Oh, that hurt in the spine!
Kicking the spine. Everything's going against her now.
She's gotta reestablish herself back into the match now.
Oh, gets put into the barricade!
Out, but this one can be lost by count out. Oh, and I rake.
That's not right. Effective.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Textbook neck breaker.
She scores big with the counter. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Six.
Nice escape.
Seven. Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on. Got to get back in the ring.
Eight.
level move.
Cover!
She's on the ropes and the referee obviously stops the count.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
Love them or hate them, you know they did it.